Over in Newberry County, deputies need your help finding a missing 20-year-old man. Deputies say Shaquan Chandler was last seen at his home on Chaplin Park Drive in Newberry. We're told he was last seen wearing a dress shirt with a blue vest and khaki pants. Officials say his vehicle was found unattended at Waits Snack Bar off of Highway 176. Anyone who has seen him or may have information on where he can be found is asked to call the number on your screen.